When he did this right here, that's what the Pittsburgh Steelers players, fans, coaches, they love that stuff.